A Southern Indiana woman is now in trouble this morning after police say she stole money from a family whose three-year-old son died in a hot car earlier this summer. 37-year-old Caroline Rich allegedly took $18,000 from the family that was meant to pay for Oliver Dill's burial plot, headstone, and services. Rich is an employee at a company that owns Alexander Memorial Park and Funeral Home. Her first court appearance is scheduled for next Tuesday. Well,